Hello and welcome back to Shadow Warrior 2. I'm the Potatoes Lad. It's the last one we have before the main mission. A point of no return, so he says. Hopefully this side mission is semi-long or leads to other side missions, because, oh, it says part one, so I'm assuming there's going to be at least two more parts to this side mission alone.
Something.
Oh, it's your dignity. Stupid rat. Oh, yeah.
Far fucking die, you ugly son of a bitch.
A juggernaut. Stop it. Nice black rain. Dude, Matrix Bunny? Oh. Bow is weird. I don't think I've ever heard that voice line.
Do you have it?
Relax, I'm doing my best.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Oh, gotta go down a level. Whoopsie.
Looks like this isn't your day.
Book.
Oh. So you really think Shade won't affect Mezu?
Shade is processed chi, and he's basically made of the stuff. I can't imagine it would.
It affected you.
Yeah, but I'm half human.
And half asshole. By heritage only, mind you.
I wish I could disagree.
Oh, they're so annoying. Stop being annoying with your stupid sword blade. Stop it.
Oh, man, yeah!
Nope. Hey, Mr. Tumor.
Making you dead makes me feel so alive.
To the twins.
We got everything. It's like junky Christmas.
Wonderful. Now we need to find a place for you to cook it.
Hey, not me, sisters. People blow themselves up all the time cooking this stuff.
Your little helper knows how to do it safely.
And if you do blow up, don't worry. We'll be here to piss on the pieces.
That's cute. So, did you find a place, or did you decide to just wait around until you got fired for incompetence again?
Oh, Lo Wang, you are a caution.
And soon, you'll be a cautionary tale.
Don't let him provoke you, my love.
We have a place, Laughing Boy.
Okay, okay, let's get this over with. Where is it?
It's Zilla Labs.
Are you insane? Why would we do anything there?
They closed it after the security breach.
But it's still full of shiny, clean lab equipment just begging to be cooked in.
And how exactly do you plan on getting in there?
We checked. Our codes still work.
You guys thought of everything, huh?
You'll find we are quite thorough in everything we do.
The Purgator?
There is something definitely wrong with those two.
Nothing a little cyanide won't fix.
Seriously, have you seen their eyes?
I've been trying to avoid them, actually.
They seem a little shady.
You think? I'll keep an eye out.
Real quick. Flashing ammo is the one that's screwing me. Let's go. Ah, I didn't do my skill points. Like a fool. Like a foolish fool. Boom.
Seriously, am I gonna blow myself up when I do this?
As long as you follow my instructions exactly, you'll be fine. Remember, this is my butt on the line too.
Right.
Oh, it's so annoying.
yourself together, man.
Oh no, open the gate. It's crazy. It's crazy that it wouldn't let me just walk in. It's crazy. That makes no sense. What the hell do I have to kill in here? Colonel Fast Hand. No baby back bitch. I don't care.
Whoa, looks like someone had a party in here.
Oh. We need to put my setup back together.
Of course we do.
Target around! Target around!
it up a little. I'm not fucking around.
Like this isn't your month.
Obtain the batteries from the mix.
Okay, we can start now.
Great. I've gone from elite mercenary to shade cook.
Stop it.
And that's it. We're done. Let's get out of here. This place creeps me out.
You worked here until last week.
Yeah, when I got kidnapped and experimented on.
I can see how that might be nostalgia for the place.
Plus, it reminds me of when things were good. And that things will never be like that again.
You have fond memories of messing with living beings until they die.
Isn't that your job description?
Touché.
Boink. Oh, twananigans.
So, everything come out okay?
Where is it? Do you have it?
Hey, relax. Everything went great.
It came out shady.
Where
is it? Hand it over!
Easy there, Screamy. This ain't my first rodeo. You think I'd bring the merchandise to the negotiations?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Everything was supposed to be settled, dear.
The job went off the rails a little. Zilla's men showed up. I'm gonna need hazard pay.
You greedy motherfucking...
Easy, darling. It wouldn't do to upset our esteemed colleague. We'll sweeten the pot, that's all.
We'll be in touch, Wang.
Obviously. Oh no.
We've got your payment, Wang.
All good. Small bills, I trust.
Oh, this is worth far more than money.
Hey, nothing is worth more than money, if there's enough of it.
It's a white Datsun.
In mint condition.
Well, well, well. I must say that's actually very thoughtful.
It's the least we could do, darling.
So where is it?
You think we'd bring it to the negotiations? It's not our first rodeo, either.
We'll be in touch.
Ooh, new pistol.
They are definitely shady. Hooked bad.
The only thing I like better than dealing with assassins is dealing with drug addicts.
Well, I think that's all we have time for. We'll wrap this up. Oh no, we could actually go for it. Never mind. Make sure I'm still recording. Yep, still recording. Swiftly like the wind. I need a couple more. Yes, please. I don't want this anymore. I don't like it. I don't like it. Ew, that's all gross. Thank you. 153. Hmm. 168. .206, that ain't bad. .228, even better. Yeah, do that. I think I just literally built it back the exact same way it already was. I think it's something outside, but I'm smelling something like burning grass. I got distracted. I wasted so much time. It's going to be a longer episode. That's okay. This will be the twin episode. Shadow Warriors Twin Edition.
The keys. Where's the car?
Keep walking and you'll see a parking lot.
Fresh clip.
Yeah, how's all that dodging helping? Oh, it ain't.
Just like this isn't your year.
Oh, yep.
Bomb trick, a classic. Those bitches are fucking dead. Dead!
Yeah, saw that coming. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. You should be just fine, though. Let's get dangerous. Stop.
Wait a time.
Nothing.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Can resist everything except temptation. That's the downstairs. Stop it.
What do you want, Wang?
I've got bad news and good news. Which do you want first?
Bad. Always bad.
I just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Why would you do such a thing?
They were strung out, just using you for their next shot of shade.
Can I guess the good news?
You can try.
You just smoked Kyoko and Kagami.
Guess I need some new material, huh?
It couldn't hurt.
Yeah. And that's where I'm gonna leave this episode. Thank you all for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!